Welcome, everyone, to Guillotine. I am your host, the Housecoat Gamer. Well, this should be interesting.
The enemy has started to bring their unicomplex into your dimension. We will stop this. We must. To do so, we need to destroy 10-dimensional conveyors on the surface of the unicomplex.
People need to stop using universe and dimension interchangeably. They are two very different things.
Once we have done so, we shall deploy special lasers around its perimeter to form a network behind us. The Harmony. The Harmony will project shielding to each deployed AI. It will take time to fully energize the shielding, and the Borg will attempt to disrupt the process and disable the anchors. Not allowed. When the anchors are fully shielded and projecting stitching beams to the Harmony, we shall energize the network. The vortex will be closed, destroying the unicomplex in the process. Through Harmony, we are secure. Through Unity, we are strong. The unicomplex is well defended with weapon emplacements, tractor beam arrays, cutting beams, and torpedo launchers. It also possesses a number of launch points capable of deploying atmospheres. Neutralize these defenses as needed. But understand that the enemy will regenerate them over time. Borg reinforcements will periodically arrive to defend the unicomplex until we see them.
But yeah, that's a very serious question. Dimension and universe, very different things. There are a limited number of dimensions, but an unlimited number of parallel universes. There is a difference, and people need to stop realizing this. I've seen the planet in TNG, it looks nothing like this. The fact that I'm flying in a goddamn carrier.
Stitching anchor deployed. Projecting shield now. Stitching anchor deployed. Projecting shield now.
I figured this would be a pain. But apparently I chose the wrong ship. Oh well, first time playing.
Projecting shield now.
Also, this is a might as well comment on this very poorly thought out decision. Why is a phaser array this wrong. All phasers should be orange.
Resistance will be annihilated.
Well, that's new. Adapter. It's just a
shield fully deployed, stitching anchor 3. A probe simulator is attempting to escape. Stop it if you can.
Well, if I
stitching anchor 4 is now fully shielded. Successful deployment of shield to stitching anchor 5.
There's the assembler. I can't
stitching anchor 2 fully shielded.
There it is.
A probe simulator has been destroyed while attempting to flee.
Some mines.
A Borg assimilator has failed. A Borg assimilator was destroyed. Confirmation. The speeding Borg assimilator has been destroyed. Destruction of the fleeing Borg assimilator is confirmed. Stitching Echo 1 shield is fully energized. Observe. Something is disrupting the stitching network.
Tactical cubes!
The tactical cubes are the source of disruption. Destroy them both to stabilize the network. Destroy the Borg assimilator before
you Joy! Ain't that the noise?
Submit authority. We're down for survivor.
Out of 10, would not STF again. Housecoat Gaming, signing off.